So going to be a cold first step out the door, but a bright one as well. Our sun starting to come up, getting into daybreak, and it's going to be a nice bright start to the day. And that sunshine along with a nice southerly breeze helping us to warm up. So we had that early week chill that lingered yesterday, returning to the 50s and even 60s for highs, though, later on today. And then after that, it looks like our Thursday going to be even warmer. So we've got a few nice days ahead before we eventually cool down again. Well,